sit right now.
I saw when you arrived.
Mommy, 我先睡觉一下。 妈咪, 我呼吸不到。
Hello, 我是Pixie。 武汉肺炎中的一个症状是，其中一个症状是伤风。
Hi, my name is Aria, and you know the rest, right? Okay. So I'll be doing symptoms of headache that affects vision. There are two types of headache. So the first one I'll be saying is migraine. There is intense pain in and around eyes. I mean, like there is pain in one part. Eyes here, and migraine aura. Migraine aura is actually like you pain, but in one side, not the whole face. It's only side. And nausea, vomiting, and light sensitivity. Nausea is you feel like vomiting. There already right, vomiting, and light sensitivity, like you catch a light. When the light just go into your eyes, it hurts so much. So the second one is cluster headache. Cluster headache. Pain around eyes appears in clusters. It pain in one side of the eye. Like, you see? One eye here not hurt. And then one eye here hurt. Okay? And then, or patterns. Patterns is like mean... one side like here hurt or maybe your eye here hurt but it usually hurt at the eye lah, if as I research and tearing, it sometimes I don't know if it's hurt when you tear out, but if you got the cluster headache, your tear is coming out in one side. It's not both, it's very weird, it's only one side here. And then red eyes. Red eyes is like, you know what I mean. Your eyes red. Like a ghost or something like that. But I'm not here to scare you or what. So, bye.
Cough is a common reflex action that clears your throat of mucus of foreign invasive. But everyone cough to clear their throat from time to time. A number of conditions can cause more refrained coughing.